All right, you guys, the finals will be starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown.
Rio Watanabe, people, the showdown king.
Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched.
You know, there's a driver who you gotta love. It's Ryan Cooper. Rio Watanabe. Oh, man, we knew this was going to happen. The Showdown King has come out to play. Looks like Rio's throwing down a challenge of his own. Well, I gotta say, Ryan Cooper's been real solid at Super Promotion events lately. He's really building some momentum. This is the one you've been waiting for, people, so come on and put your hands together. Ryan Cooper's come up from the streets and beat the best. Whoa, check this guy out. Rio ain't playing. The Showdown King's looking to get this going. He's really ready to pop this off. Wow, Rio must be feeling pretty strong, too, because he's putting up a slip for that Evo 10. That is what I call putting your money where your mouth is. So when it's all said and done, there's going to be no question who the king is going to be. Come on, get ready. Let me hear for these guys. Listen to those engines. Hardcore ride in a driver command. Say hello to Rio tonight. He loves you. The Russian is taking him right to the top.
We'll be right back.
there we go. Ryo Watanabe. Watanabe, complete maniac.
Oh,
to see if he can limp through this. He's got the attitude, and he is not making any friends out of it. Just having a bad day or something. Man, that hurts. Okay, we are about to see history get made, folks. This is it. Cooper could take the showdown King Crab, or Rio could mount his comeback. Rio's got a lot of incentive down there, too, because he's put his Evo 10. the mighty have fallen. Have the mighty have fallen. Come on, you gotta make some noise, people. Ryan Cooper has come all the way from winning late night street races to becoming our new showdown king. Oh yeah, and Rio Watanabe has given up his crown and his car, folks. Ryan Cooper has won it all. Ryan Cooper has become the new showdown.